This is not a Photoshop or some special effects. This is really a two-headed snake.